Welcome back to round two. Yeah, round two. We have lost the die roll. We're playing second. Our opponent kept their seven. We've got a slow hand. We've got a turn three play. Turn two, possibly, if we wanted to make a 2-2 with wild call. It's slow yet again, but I'll keep it. Slow, but keeping has done well so far. Let's see what our opponent's plan is. Alright, our opponent's plan is to play a swamp. That's the first part of blue-black. To play our tap land, and there's the island. Blue-black is basically the black-white warriors of Fate Reforged for me. But usually it's a bit faster than turn three land go. So I guess we'll put down our Beastmaster. I assume he'll play something that has more than one toughness, so we won't get the draw off of it, or he's just going to straight up kill it. Sounds good. Sultai Emissary, sure thing. Missed a land drop, that's good to see. Well, let's just make a 4-4, I guess. A 4-4 Sabertooth. Ooh. Well, I hope that lives. Aw, you're an asshole. That would have been the best Sabertooth ever to flip. Would have been the best ever. So, I guess it's Soul Flare time. Soul Flare for nothing, though? That kind of sucks. Yeah, I can't risk it. Regular old 4-4 Soul Flare. That's probably going to get Reacher Shadowed. Yep, down he goes. So it looks like he might not be the blue-black Delvey deck, but he's the blue-black Control-y deck, which is pretty good as well. So I could Hunt the Weak, the Merciless Executioner. That seems weak, to say the least. I'll just take the five here, I suppose. And I'm gonna need something. Palace Siege. Alright, so I'm just dead very rapidly. He chooses dragons, of course. We get nothing. So I'm going to take 7. He's going to go to 24. Yeah, we're just out of this game, unfortunately. We are just out of this game. Palace Siege is going to be pretty unbeatable. We're going to need to side in Return to the Earth. And we're going to need to block. And we are dead. Yep, completely. Well, are we? Play, Hunt the Weak. Attack, block, take two. Yeah, we're just dead. That's unfortunate. Well, Palace Siege isn't quite Citadel Siege, but it's arguably broken as well. That lose 2, gain 2 is just absolutely unbalanced. Thankfully, it costs 5. If it cost 4 like Citadel Siege, it would have been just as bad. But yeah, Return to the Earth has to come in. Let's get rid of the what's been not doing all that well. I guess a Vanguard. Not much else really going on here that we want to put in. We just have to hope that we get better draws and we don't see that siege. I'll play first. We've got rats. We've got the Return to the Earth. We've got priest. Yeah, I'll keep it. down some rats. Let's put down a priest. But first, we'll attack in for one. Ooh, in for one. He's got a two-drop Frostwalker, eh? We may just trade the rats for that Frostwalker, I think. River Prowler. That's pretty gross. That's pretty gross. We're going to have to pass the turn here, unfortunately. We may have to use that Reach of Shadows on the Prowler, though. Unblockable is pretty bad. Alicia's Vanguard cast, okay. Of course, we don't want to play it while he has a black permanent out. I think we're just going to have to continue to take the two off that for the time being. Play the Feral Krushok to block the Vanguard, but I imagine it will get Reacher Shadowed here. But we're going to need to hit a bomb or something. Ooh, no Reacher Shadow mana. Alright. So we'll take the two. And passes the turn. Interesting. Interesting. Well, I guess I'm going to attack in for five and ask him what he has. He's got a Dousing Gloom, so he's going to Dousing Gloom block. I see his plan. That's fine by me. We'll pop down the Sabretooth. Pass the turn. Gonna need to keep black permanents off of his board. Take the two again. Another Frostwalker. Yeesh. Oh, we got a Whisperer. So I guess we'll play it. Don't terribly need the mana anymore. Seven turn clock off that Prowler. I might actually trade the Whisper in. Ooh, Palace Siege. Well, no, end of the turn, we're going to blow that Palace Siege right up. We'll take the two. And return to the earth that. Good riddance. Abzan Beastmaster, that'll start drawing us cards. I'll attack in with the Sabretooth. I don't think he'll block. Oh, he will. Alright. Well, we're gonna return the Whisperer, I suppose. And replay the Whisperer. I guess that does leave the Sabretooth vulnerable, but oh well. Got a lot of cards in his hand, though. I wonder if maybe they're double blue or something. Douse the Beastmaster. Okay. So he doesn't want me getting that card draw. Comes in for two. That's fine. Yet another forest. I will come in for four, I suppose. Reality Shift. Just straight up exile it, eh? Just straight up exile it. And he can't return himself. Sacking him results in the same situation. I still get a manifest, except I'd have a tapped creature. Yep, that's going to have to happen. We get a wild call. Lovely. Well, I guess we'll pass the turn. And I will reach your shadows that now. Orc sure shot, so the River Prowler can come back. So I'm gonna, I need something, so I'm gonna need to sack that Whisperer and turn it into something. A swamp, apparently. It's less than ideal. And Formless Nurturing. Well, I'll get in for four. He'll just take it, of course. Formless Nurturing, see what we get this time. We get a Jungle Hollow, okay. River Prowler back, so I'm back on a five turn clock. Just gonna make that into a 2/2. And I need to make these into something, so let's blow up that swamp and see if we get something better. Team or War Shaman, all right. So green, green, 1, 2, 3, 4. So I need basically everything to unmorph him. So I will come in for 5 again. Or maybe actually just come in with everything. Yeah, come in with everything. In for 6. He blocks that one. I could just on-morph right now. Yeah, let's just on-morph right now. And I can fight River Prowler. Orc Sure Shot dies. Cool. I imagine War Shaman's going to die. Yep. Whisperer, eh? Well, we're going to dash out Vanguard. We're going to get in for 5. Take him to 8. I will play the Whisperer, and I will probably just sack it at the end of his turn. Enhanced awareness, so he is going into desperation mode. And alright, we actually pulled it out. Yeesh. It was a hard-fought game. So, I kind of like Ancestral Vengeance to take out River Prowler as well. So let's pop that in and maybe just take out the Vanguard too. Take out the second Vanguard. Oh, I win the match? Okay, our opponent apparently in mid-sideboard decided to concede the match, so we won. We're 2-0. We're actually going into the finals of this format that I hate so much. I have no idea what happened there. I don't know if he just had to leave or what, but we pulled it out, probably undeservedly so, but I guess I'll see you guys for round 3.